an odd signal not far from you. It could be nothing, but I wouldn't bet on it.
Better safe than dead. Strike team, get eyes on. We need to know what's happening in our backyard.
Got an ether purge contract. Got an ether purge contract.
Team reported phase neutralization device activation. Then their comms went dark.
Boot up the BND squad. Don't let Barrera's team sacrifice me in vain.
Destroy these phase crystals. Monitor it while it works.
Look alive, strike team. You have guests.
an ether purge contract.
Read, the target is in your area. Keep your head on a swizzle.
Thank you.
I'm dead.
Strike team, you're approaching a Terminus stronghold. Recommend you prep for engagement or move to avoid.
Thank you.
Squad's comms are still unresponsive. We have to assume the worst.
There is nothing to be done for the Fallen. Activate the PND. Finish their work.
Sonic frequencies that will shake these crystals apart.
Sorry to cut you off, Barrera. Strike team, you have hostiles inbound.
There, what's up, Mel? Sorry, dude. Well, unfortunately, I'm not really bothered. Plus, I don't really play with people neither. I'm not really bothered about the red worm. Since I've already got all the stuff anyway.
Just like I knew we would. This is a real breakthrough for us.
You did good, Strike Team. You have earned Dr. Barrera's gratitude. Get back on patrol. You may be soaked, but you are alive. Well done.
Yeah, I've already got all schematics and whatnot. I'm just obviously doing all the cameras. Well, yeah, because the. But the main thing I'm doing at the minute, I'm trying to get, I'm trying to get the thingy title, well, the challenge, I should say, for when you get to Prestige 5, 250, get 250 kills without taking any damage. I'm trying to do that either. So that's why I'm just running around. Because I've literally just done this SMG. I literally just did it. I would have done it yesterday, but... for some reason, the game didn't think that I killed 20 zombies. Well, 30 zombies without getting hurt, and I literally played, like, the entire game. And I literally... I'm pretty sure I did it like over and over again, but then I've just remembered you can't, when you do those challenges, the ones to get so many kills, like cause it says get 20 kills without taking damage 10 times, you can't just do it all in one go. Hey, there it is. Nice. Get 250 kills in a row without taking any damage. Sweet. Just did it. Yeah, you can't do all the by the 200 kills. Well, the yeah, literally the 200 kills. You can't do them all in one go. You have to get hit for it to reset. Because I've just literally just found that out at the start of this game. Because I only needed to get 40 kills without getting hit. But I literally got over 40 kills because of the daily get 100 kills. And it obviously didn't give me the camo. I got hit. And as soon as I got the 20 kills, it gave me it. So you can't just do it all in one go. I would have thought you would be able to, since from the previous Call of Duties, you can do that. Might as well do some missions now, let's try and get some stuff. Alright Mel dude, cheers for joining me. If you find some people to do we're in with.
But
pardon me, but yeah, like I say, I would join but I don't really play with people, plus I've got all schematics anyway, so it's like, there's no need for me to do it since I'm mainly going for camos.
Ether purge contract. I'll get us there. blocking extraction zone. Please can't go the moon. Time to go.
Dobbs a deadbolt actual. He just went black off.